Alright, how's it going everybody? It's JuicyBoxMan bringing you some more Pokemon LeafGreen. In the last episode, we made it here to Cycling Road, made it about halfway through, took on a bunch of trainers. And in this episode, we're going to finish up Cycling Road and complete our Pokemon party. We're going to catch our last Pokemon, our sixth Pokemon, to finish things up with our party, and then we'll be good. So, we've left off with that trainer right there. I believe 8-Tails only needs like a few more experience to level up. So let's find another trainer. We already took that guy on right there. Is that a trainer over there on the left? Yeah. Good thing I saw him or I'd have to go all the way down and come back up. Let's go down and take on this trainer right here, guys. I need a little exercise. Alright. Sounds good. Four Pokemon. Start things off with a Mankey, I think I'll put 8-Tails out there. Yeah, 8-Tails needs like 2 experience, so. Looks like he's going to level up after Mankey. Alright, and it's like raining really hard outside. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Anyways, there. Now all my Pokemon are either level 30 or above. So now that that is taken care of, let's put Spunky in, let's get him some more experience. Another thing is, once we finish up Cycling Road, when we head back over to Lavender Town, Spunky is going to get a ton of experience on the area between Lavender Town and Fuchsia City, just because, if you remember, I don't know if you guys know, they're out below Fuchsia City, not Fuchsia City, Lavender Town has a big watery area, and it's gonna have a bunch of fishermen. And fishermen, of course, have water Pokemon, and Spunky loves water Pokemon, doesn't he? So he's gonna get a ton of experience over there, so I'm not too worried if he doesn't do too well over here. Yeah, Machamp just took him out. And how does that guy have a level 26 Machamp? Let's put 8-Tails back out there. I guess it is possible to have a level 26 Machamp just because Machop, I believe, evolves into Machoke at level 25. So yeah, I guess you could have a level 25 Machamp. That's crazy. Alright, another Machop. I'll one-hit KO that thing with my Flamethrower. Alright, so the first battle is off to a good start. Well, it's over now. I meant the video's off to a good start. Whew, good workout. Alright, let's go find some more trainers. Not right there. Continue down. Here's one right here. Slow down, let me catch up to you. Oh, hello. Nice bike. How's it handle? Alright, finished up with that guy. Let's go find another trainer. I think we're gonna have to go search this right side. And let's go up this steep hill really slowly. There's a trainer right there. Let's take him on. Be a rebel. Okay, so I think we're gonna have Boogeyman out front. No, 8-Tails, I guess, is out front. He went to level 31 last battle, so I kinda want to get Boogeyman a few levels more before we get to Fuchsia Gym. I know that's gonna be a while from now, because we have to take on all the trainers between Lavender Town and Fuchsia City, but at the next gym, I believe the Pokemon there are in the mid-30s, so I need to get at least some of my Pokemon. Let's just confuse him, because there's no point wasting Flamethrower when he's about to die from the burn. Yeah, so, okay, my Aqua Toys is like, what, level 37? And I think the highest level Pokemon at the next gym is like around that level too. Cobblore is level 36, so I need to level up 8-Tails. Let me check. 8-Tails, Boogeyman, and Spunky. Cobblore and Aqua Toys are fine, so I'm just going to focus on these three Pokemon for now. Alright, Machoke, let's go. Oh no, I was trying to use Flamethrower, not Confuse Ray. Alright. Yeah, but we're going to get a bunch of levels on the other side of Fuchsia City. Okay, Alright, thanks for hurting yourself. Now I can use flamethrower. I wonder if this is going to one-hit KO him. I actually have a Machamp on my Ruby version, I believe it is. It's like level like 60. That thing's a boss. Aw, come on now. Wow. You would use revenge, okay? For that, you're going to get to face Boogeyman, but you're going to die anyways, aren't you? Yeah. That's what I thought. You just couldn't take looking at Boogeyman. He's too awesome. You just died instantly. Alright, special attack is now 100 for Boogeyman. Pretty nice. Alright, finished up with that guy. Let's go find another one. I believe there's probably only like two more. Or one more. I think this is like the only trainer left on Cycling Road. I can't get over to him because of how steep the road is. Hey, stop. There we go. Get lost, kid. I'm bushed. Alright, Boogeyman got a bunch of experience that battle because that guy had 5 Pokemon. So we're done with Cycling Road. Let's head into this little checkpoint center. And let's see what's up here. There's only one guy. Let's see what he has to say. I'm looking for the Pokemon Slowbro. Want to trade one for my Lickitung? No, I don't have a Slowbro. But anyways, I think that's the only place in the game to get a Lickitung. So if you're trying to complete your Pokedex, remember to get a Lickitung right here on Route 18 or whatever. So in this little patch of grass is actually the little spot where I want to catch my next Pokemon. Let me see if I have any Pokeballs. Yeah, I have a bunch of Great Balls from when I was trying to catch Snorlax, so let's try to catch that Pokemon I'm talking about. Okay, Fearow. That's not the Pokemon I was exactly looking for, but pretty rare Pokemon, I think, around here. We haven't seen Fearow yet. It's basically the evolution of Spearow. And let's see, is this the Pokemon? Yes, this is the Pokemon I'm looking for. Dodrio. I want a boy, not a girl. Come on now. Okay, while I'm looking for a boy Dodrio, I want to start something a little new. To get you guys more involved with each video, because I know I haven't really been involving you guys that much, I'm going to start a new thing. I know it's like the middle of the series, but I'm going to start doing this for not all my videos, probably just Pokemon. But I'm going to start doing a question of the day, and this just came to my mind right now, but question of the day for this video is, I'll probably put it in the description also, which flying type Pokemon do you think is better in Pokemon LeafGreen and Fire Red? Pidgeot or Fearow? So what do you think is better out of the two, Pidgeot or Fearow? Just leave a comment below. You don't have to say why, but I'd like for you guys to be like, I think Pidgeot is better than Fearow because blah blah blah, or Fearow is better than Pidgeot because blah blah blah. That's just to get you guys a little more involved, have a little bit more fun. So yeah, that's the question for today. Let's get back to finding this Dodrio. Alright, here's a boy Dodrio right here. Alright, let's try to throw a Great Ball right at the beginning. Come on, Great Ball. Of course, I want a Dodrio to evolve it into a Dodrio, so there we go, first try. That wasn't as hard as Snorlax. Alright, so we caught a Dodrio. A bird that makes up for its poor flying with its fast foot speed, leaves giant footprints. Yeah, let's give it a nickname. Let's name it something funny. Let's name it Mutant because it has 2 heads. I mean, that's definitely Mutant. Okay, so it was transferred to the PC. We'll pick it up later in Fuchsia City. For now, you know what? I'm not going to battle these trainers. I'm going to leave them for when I come back to Fuchsia City later. Let's go over to the PC Center, heal up, and get Dodrio, or Mutant. Okay, where's my Dodrio at? Over here, in the PC. Move Pokemon. Alright, so right now we're going to give up cut, but we're going to get fly, because Dodrio can learn fly. Alright, very nice. Now we have a complete set of Pokemon. These are the Pokemon I'm going to be using. Now let's switch them up and everything. Put them in order from least to greatest. I always do that. Don't ask me why. Actually, this one should be right here. And that one should be there. There we go. So we got Mutant out front. Let's check him out. Hardy nature. Pretty good nature. Attack is 50 and speed is 47. Awesome. That's exactly what I want for a bird type Pokemon. Attack and speed. So it's got Growl, Fury Attack, Tri Attack. Awesome attack right here. He already knows. Tri Attack. It's 8100 right there. So yeah, let's heal up really quick. And now we've got Fuchsia City on the map, so I can fly here whenever I want to. Okay. So the fifth gym is right here to my left, but we're not going to do anything in Fuchsia City right now, guys. We're going to teach fly to my new flying Pokemon and then head over to Lavender Town and start taking on trainers below us. Well, in between Lavender Town and Fuchsia City. Okay, which move should be forgotten? How about Growl? I don't know which level or what level Dodrio evolves, but I'll probably figure that out by next video. I have no idea, I forgot. But now that he knows Fly, let's head over to Lavender Town. Now we can finally fly. Alright, so now we can finally head down here and take on all the trainers between here and Fuchsia City. And there are like three routes in between here and there. Let's head up in here and see if there's anybody in here. It's one girl. My Pokemon's ashes are stored in Pokemon Tower. You can have this TM I don't need anymore. TM 27, return. If you treat your Pokemon good, it will return your love by working its hardest in battle. Now that is exactly the TM that I want for my new bird Pokemon. Because my new bird type Pokemon is flying type Pokemon, not bird type Pokemon, is normal flying. And return is a normal move, and the best normal move at that. Get rid of Fury Attack. So two new moves I've taught to Dodrio so far, Fly and Return. Return, once I get this thing to start liking me and at a high level, that attack will wreck anything. So I think we're going to end things off here, guys. In the next episode, we're going to start taking on trainers between here and Fuchsia City. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to answer the question of the day. It will be in the description. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.